We know that India is one of the largest manufacturers of generic drugs. And I think, I said, if we could go into partnership para magkaroon ng production dito sa Pilipinas, turuan nyo kami what is the manufacturing technology, what are the necessary things that have to be put in place. Is there new legislation? Would we have to put up a new agency, or we will have to do training of those of yung mga nasa atin na tao. But in the end, to be able to provide at least the basic, yung mga basic lang ng mga gamot na dito na nang gagaling. Marami na tayong ginagawa pero marami pa rin kulang. And kaya naman siguro, I have no doubt na yung ating mga manufacturers dito, kaya naman nilang gawin yan. Pero we will get advice because may experience ang India. Kaya siguro naman marami silang maipapakita sa atin. Titignan natin kung babagay dito sa Pilipinas, baka maka-adapt tayo, and we will also be able to pursue that.